Alrighty then. How's it going, everybody? What's happening? We good? I think we are. I think we're pretty good. Alright. Alright, to begin, I have not played this game. I have watched other people play this game, and I think it's hilarious. So I was like, it's cheap. And it sounds hilarious. And why not play Untitled Goose Game? Alright. I don't know much about this game, but I have seen the honk. Where am I? Do I need this boot? Okay, so this must be some tutorial level. Am I supposed to bend over and pick? Where am I supposed to go here? I honestly have no idea. Yeah, huh? I don't know why I'm laughing so much. I just find this whole thing hilarious. Okay. What? Can I pick up this? I don't know. Yeah, that gate's locked. Okay. Does that mean I need to get a key from somewhere? To do, get into the garden. Get groundskeeper wet. Steal groundskeeper's key. Rake in the lake. Oh, I have a picnic. Oh, I can do that. Oh, we're definitely gonna have a picnic, man. I feel like what we're really missing is Boo Boo and Yogi. Is it Boo Boo? I can't quite remember. Grab our apple. Oh man, we're gonna have delicious lunch. These humans were out here feeding the ducks anyway. Goose may as well have it. May as well take his own, you know? This goose knows how to... We like to eat in style, you know? Now, can I grab... No, okay. I need pumpkin carrot jam in a thermos. Maybe I should start looking at how I get into the garden, potentially. Oh, gate. Okay. Where's the gardener, though? Oh, I don't think I can get through there. Actually, I should leave this in, actually, and hopefully he will open the gate. Do I need jam, thermos, pumpkin, and radio. Oh, I know where the radio is. It's a pumpkin. Okay. This might be even harder to do this one. Hey. She's stealing my carrot. Thank you. Oh, come on. Oh man, now I have to go get the carrot back. The radio. Okay. Oh, there's no pumpkin around here, sir. Yeah, I made him forget. Me just Goose. Trying to make him forget about this picnic area. Because that's going to be annoying otherwise. Okay. Jam thermos radio. Oh, rake in the lake. Where's his rake? Rake in the lake. Now, what else do I have left to do? Make the groundskeeper wear his sun hat. Okay. How am I going to do that? Because I have no idea. Now he's gonna take the radio back. Keys in the light, get the keys in the light, get the keys in the light. Might have to get the radio last. Unless he's distracted, I suppose. He's got us raked from the lake. Oh, he left the radio. Now all I need to do is grab the furnace. Oh, the thermos. This might actually be the perfect opportunity to do so. Come on. Once it's all on there, then it's done. No, timing is wrong. Did you hit your thumb, you fool? How do I get his head off? Oi, would you stop? How can I get it to take his head off? Dang it. Need to wait for him to bend over. Because you can't jump, right? This is goose territory now. Now, where did he go? There he is. Need to steal your hat. Oh, I might just leave the hat one for now. This is actually kind of fun. I didn't think this was going to be this fun. Does that mean I can continue on though? I don't know. Break the broom. Not exactly sure where this phone booth is, but trip the boy in the puddle. Steal his glasses. I am evil. Why doesn't do anything? That's weird. Where's the phone booth? Maybe I need to give him his glasses back. I don't know. She takes it out of it, don't think? Yeah. Maybe direct the basket somewhere else, maybe. I don't find the carrot. Dang it. Dang it. Maybe what I need to do. I don't know, I'm just trying to figure this out. Should I put the basket somewhere over here? So she kind of ignores it? I don't know how I break the broom though. I ain't got this broom. Make boy wear wrong glasses. I'm on the run. Damn kid. Hopefully she won't come all the way over here. Oh, dang it. Get in the basket. Hopefully she won't come all the way over there too. To find it. Hopefully not, but I don't know. The annoying kid. What else is there? Tin food cleaner, loo paper. Might have to get this loo paper last, I think. Go back towards the puddle. Now what are you gonna do? Pick up your plane. Dang it, can't get him to trip over again. Oh, this game is so silly. But, you know, whatever. Need a toothbrush, tin food, and cleaner. Yeah, man. Right, back to pricing things. Where's the toothbrush? That's the question. Stay away from my basket, bro. Come on, drop that in there, and now. Oh, that's not cleaner. Ah, oh, dang. Hong Kong Iron Goose? This is hilarious, man. I just need to figure on the cleaner's over there. I need to figure out where the toothbrush is. But I think we'll be alright. Just wait for this lady to go about her business. I've never played this game before, so having a bit of a laugh and a bit of a blast here. If I actually knew this game was this fun, I would have got it when it first came out. I just love messing with that kid, it's just hilarious. Stay in the basket. Honk. It's the honking name. Just need that dang toothbrush. Yeah, no, it definitely is. I like messing with this kid. It's hilarious. Where is that dang toothbrush? Can't see humans? Leave me be! I've already broken the broom once. Oh, there was some cleaner over here too. I didn't have to get it from over there. Okay. Toothbrush. Hong Kong. I love it. It's great. Hi. I don't want to bring it over around there. How about I just put this over here? Oh, it's a toy carrier. But where is the toothbrush? I don't like this lady. I think I'm just gonna troll her as much as possible. Hi. What else can I do around here? I'll try and get him. Nope. I don't know why I'm stealing this. I feel like it's just hilarious. Oh, but where the heck is the toothbrush then? I got on TV. Oh, that was epic. But where is the... It's not there. Where is the damn toothbrush? Where did his glasses go? There. Maybe. Back. Oh, it might be on the lower shelf actually. Good point. Is she gonna go sweep her broom? That's not a toothbrush, I don't think. Dang, this lady in a burn? Look at that kid guy again. Thank you. I don't know why I'm laughing so much. It's just ridiculous. Oh, that makes sense. I was wondering how that one worked. I would have got there in the end. So you're gonna finish sweeping shortly, or? You don't shoo me. Maybe if I put them on the low shelf, should be all right. Silly goose. Well, silly human. Once he puts it down, I'm gonna... Yeah, I think it's definitely the plane. But I'll get there. Need to find that toothbrush though, but... God, I hate this woman and her stupid ass broom! Already broke the dang thing once. Just bring this over here anyway, just because I think it's hilarious. Put the scout back over here. Snag the old plane. See where this lady's at. He's like, where's my plane at, bro? Hopefully. But... Oh! Maybe the toothbrush was somewhere else. I'm not entirely sure. Trap the shopkeeper in the garage. Oh, I like the sounds of that. What's in here? Anything I can. No. Oh, that's hilarious. Well, how does she get out of there then? Side door and open the gate. Might have to get toothbrush from somewhere else, but that's okay. Thank you. I leave now. Ooh, what's in here? Not what's in the bush, but what's back here? Gotta open that gate. Feel like I might need that later. Let's just figure out what's going on around here. Ah! That makes sense. I didn't realize I could pull the lid off that bin. But I'll double check. Because why not? I just love messing with that shopkeeper. It's just hilarious. Coming back around the corner, like a bat out of hell. Can I get in the ship? No. Hey, you can pull the... Oh, that's where the toothbrush is. Thank you for that, man. I just want to finish this section. Although, I still got to get the gardener to wear the, you know, sun hat, but. Oh, I went shopping, boys! Wrong button. Maybe I'll go and harass the groundskeeper some more. Because I almost got him to wear the damn sun hat. I didn't even realize I could hide in these bushes. That would have been handy to know earlier. No, you don't, dude. Can I close this game? For lols? No. Well, I ain't getting his keys back, I tell you that right now. Yeah, that's what I think too, but thank you. pull down the sign very quickly. I couldn't see what I was doing. You can't really adjust the camera. Oi! I forgot to honk last time. Where's he going? He's gonna put the sign somewhere else? This might make this even easier. Maybe, maybe not. Like, why doesn't this guy just close his gate? Alright, I might just leave this guy alone for now. I'll figure that out later. You and your anti-goose propaganda. Shame on you. Hong Kong. Yeah, what's up here then? Oh, I've got to go around the other way somehow. Interesting, interesting. Yeah, you can't really see very well. No, can't go in there? No. What do we have up the creek? Oh. Oh. Might have to proceed some other way. Maybe I have to get the dam. Alright. It's just the dang hat. Snag his hat? No, I failed. It's so hard to see. He ain't getting his hat back. Alright, sweet. That's that one done. That's that one done. Is he gonna give me anything else? Maybe once I leave. Yeah, that was a bit annoying. It's kind of hard to see from that camera angle. Alright, what do I have up here? Stupid pesky human. Yeah, I must have to do something else to make him do that. I got the ribbon. Ah. Well, I kind of messed that up, but kind of can't get back over the other side now. Yeah, I just realized that, but Okay. Kinda stuck over here at the moment, but must be a way of getting back somehow. What's this? Yeah, I figured that. But you can't jump or anything. It's kind of... Dang it, must be. Take this pesky human. I don't know what I did that for, but... Can I take these on? Hey, kinda stuck here, lady. Try to figure out how I can get back over the other side. Maybe I've duffed myself here. Oh, okay, I see. There we go. I had a funny feeling that was the case. Now I know how to get, how I can get back over. Just pick this up. Hey. I own this place, fool. Oh, yeah, true. I didn't realize I need to press B to stand still like this, but that's alright. Come on, Goose! You're professional! Run! Get out there! Oh yeah, so hopefully this guy throws this back over the fence. Oh yeah, immediately honking was hilarious. What an idiot. Now she's confused. Oh no. Get your paper so I can steal your shoes. Is he gonna throw the goose back over? Hey, you be careful with that goose, man. He may be a statue of me, but... Need him to pull up his newspaper. He's like, Dan, where's my cup? Just read the newspaper. Hi. Alright, I might just let him put his shoes back on. I am an innocent goose. Just go hide his shoe over here somewhere. You have not seen anything, lady. Coming in for the sneak attack. Dan, you can't have your damn tea. Come on, dude. Let me steal that shoe. Ha 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 ha. Hi. Do not mess with the goose. I think I might start working on doing the washing. So I need to get the other shoe when he's reading the paper. You ain't catching me, lady. Oh, no, she did. I'll take the bar of soap for now. Man, I honestly didn't think this game was going to be this fun. I just thought it was something, you know, ridiculously silly, like... Yeah. Oh yeah, true. But I was using the fence gate thing to try to distract her. So she would go close the fence gate so I could then come over the top here and then... Very quickly steal his teacup. Okay then, you can have it. A slipper. Oh, okay, yeah. Do the washing. Make someone prune the prize. Rose. Yeah, I'm not. Yeah, I definitely won't be playing Goat Simulator. What's this lady doing? No Gushu, sir. Okay. I think my big question is, what do I need to do now? Nothing's updated on my to-do list, which is not ideal. Oh, okay, go into the pub, break the dashboard. Oh, I forgot to dress the bus, but can I go back to do that? Yeah. Plus I gotta go back this way. Oh, I suppose I could have gone over there, but that's alright. Just come back around over here. You know, Goose does what Goose does, you know? Swim. Now that I've got all those gates open, this should be relatively easy. What's this? No. Feel like there's a wishing well thing at some point. Ma'am, I just did all your washing for you. Anti-goose propaganda. How dare you? I am offended. Possibly dress the bus with. Cool. I might just continue on with these things. Come back and do the other ones later on. I'll just get out of my way. Pick up the pint glass. Distract him with his shoes once again. Oh, you broke the pint glass. Oh, probably not today, man. Okay, where's the dartboard? Oh, I see what I gotta do. Yeah, I will enjoy this. So I'll probably play for another half hour or something, maybe. Break the dartboard. Why did I have a funny feeling that was the case? I am Goose. Let me just put this back for you, sir. Dang it. Stay in stealth mode, Goose. Look pretty. Dang it. Hi. Make old man fall on his bum. Okay. Gotta get the timing down for this. Alright, I might leave that. Now you want me to flat.
Thank you.
Yeah, the toy boat. Okay. Okay, I got the toy boat. Dang it. I already did that one though, but... I got my fork. Sit what table though? Well, that was unexpected. It's not very clear on what table I should be sitting. Oof. Alrighty then. Finally. Finally got that one. Now, what does this mean by set the table? Oh. That's how you can easily get in. Dang, I didn't realize that. Leave the goose alone. Goose means no harm. Now. Stop bumping me, dude. okay. I see what table we need to sit now. This old guy is not even worried about this dude, this goose with a, you know, pepper shaker in its mouth. Oh. Ah, okay. So that's how I can do that. Can I go back the other way? Oh, yes, I can. Okay, good. Look, lady, I've disappeared. All right, try and dress this table and as quickly as possible. Movement is a bit weird in this game. We just need to get the fork. And the candle. Let's get going. Back into stealth mode. Handle this table, Carl. How can she not see me under the table? Like, it just cracks me up. Come on. You see nothing. Now I just need to go get the candle. And we should be all good to go. Does that count? Yep. Just the candle. Then we're gonna have some, I don't know, what do goose eat? Some sunflower seeds or something? No, not entirely sure. Okay. Candle's over there, so. No, I don't need the plane. I just want the candle. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. I will not be displaced. Go. Quickly pick that up. Let's finish setting the table for tonight's dinner. I don't know what it'll be yet, but maybe some pork chops or something. Drop a bucket on the burly man's head. Okay. Well, let's count. Dang it. Come on, Goose. Now they're unseating my lovely table. No, you're not getting this back. Dang it. All right. Really do need to go get lunch, but give this a couple of seconds. I will figure out the rest of this later, I think. Alright, sweet. I'm gonna leave that there then. Alright, I'll catch you guys later. Enjoy the rest of your afternoon. Bye.